Hello, beautiful people. Good afternoon. I just wanted to stop by and talk to you all for a little bit. Sometimes we as the people forget about some things. It is a lot of police-involved shootings, as well as homicides, unsolved homicides. We have a disturbing number of missing persons. And as soon as something happened, we forget about the stuff that has happened before that. It's like we get with everything that's trending. It's a lot going on in the world, and it is a lot of injustice going on in our world as well, for all people. There are 26,000 unsolved murders in the U.S., as well as 75,000 and counting missing individuals. We have a lot of children who are going through the system, who cases are being handled inappropriately. Our children is ending up dead by the system. We tend to forget all of this stuff going on. And the crazy part about it is we shouldn't forget anything, because it's always something happening and something going on in the world. It's one thing after another. So we should never have time to forget. I just want to call out a few names to you all that you might have forgotten about, and you might not even heard about. Relisha Rudd, Marty William McMillan Jr., Harold Young, George Johnson Sr., Alexis Scott, Monica Sykes, Jamarian Robinson, Anaya Day Garnett, Mark Biz Williams, Baby Samaje Crosby, Kendra Smith, Christian Muse, Unique Hers, those are names of the forgotten. Peoples whose cases are still open. Peoples whose cases that have received no justice. Never forget that.